Okay, that whole time I've been talking, I had my microphone, so I pushed number one for unmuting the mic, and apparently it didn't do it. What the hell was I saying? I was saying, Tegan, appreciate you hanging out. I was saying, what the hell was I saying? I was saying, what are you watching a bunch of GTA RP? Yeah, no, that's, I mean, I didn't really say anything important that whole time. Just. Just dumb, because I pushed the unmute mic thing and it did not work, apparently. But I was also saying the turkey didn't overheat. Reheat all that well. Kind of tasted really bad, but ate it anyway just because I'm hungry. That's Captain. He's all right. He's like half awake, half asleep on the chair. Look at all your hairdressers' Instagrams for hairspiration. Are you gonna dye it like some crazy colors? You are? Do you like, you say you're still looking. You have like color you have in mind for colors? Oh my gosh, these stupid, what is this Pokemon? These things are just like randomly everywhere. Nimble. Oh my gosh, it's got 1 HP. Getting closer. Starfish. What's that? Let's go up here to this Cascarafa. Then we can at least like fly to here or whatever, and then we'll go do this base. That'll probably be it for the day. No. Like this. Whoa. That'd be really cool. Do it. Those colors look good together. It's like a sunset. Turkey has pretty solid cold, but oh my gosh, I'm not nowhere near that stupid Pokemon. For this, ooh. They both look really cool. I don't like the one with the darker color. Is it also using training cards? Those both really look really cool. I don't think you can go wrong. Rototo. Cassiopeia here. You're getting close to one of the team star bases. I take it this means you decided to join my operation. Wait. Oh, yeah. Doesn't she want us to help her take him down or something? Officially a member of Operate. Wait. Oh, Starfall. Hold on a sec. Who the hell is this moron? Room for one more member? Who are you? Name's Clive. We're not pals. Unsettled business. But it's true. Exactly, Ari. Team Star and I share some history, that's all I'll say for now. Raid each one of the bases, beat the bosses of the team, and put it into their room. Yeah. Somewhere within that base lies when you're targeted. Squad boss. The code, the team, someone challenges one of the squad bosses to the battle, they have no choice but to accept. What's more, if they just happen to lose that battle, they must forfeit their role as a boss altogether. Under my name, great. Basically, declarations of war. Oh, that's great. Okay. Defeat the Pokemon. Yeah, right? Like this random guy just walks up. Was this the director guy? Oh, is that that's supposed to be the director or whatever? Oh, I was trying to get this Pokeball. Wait, accidentally we went down. So not this way. We're gonna go there. Eventually. I think both of those look really cool though, Tegan. Oh wait, they're like forcing us to like... Oh, can you do a jumpy jump around? Okay, that kind of really sucks. I don't want to be down here. Great. Does this work out? I guess so. This is like a pretty big town. It's like an oasis kind of city. Puerto Marinata. Across the desert, we should be prepared to strip them down. All the way over there. This town is way bigger than I thought it was gonna be. Way in front of the elevator here. Hey. Is that literally a dolphin? What is this? Literally just a dolphin. Oh, we can get a regular blue one? I think we should have one. Really? I never caught one? No way. Oh. That's lame. I totally thought we caught one. But how, the Pikachu's only 12. Is there gonna be a water gym? Can we just power through it depending on, I don't know, level? We need to be. I'll probably level it probably doesn't matter for I'm guessing we're gonna have to do a Walton Valuza. I'm late. Kofu, wait. Chip Challenger, right? Yep. Big manager left Kofu, leader of the Kaskarafa. Bit of a childlike side of him. Today he's run off to the market without a wall. In big trouble though, that's where you come in. But he's just gonna... I'm literally a random person, and you're just gonna give me his wallet. Other side of the desert. Are you serious? How's he already there? We literally just watched that moron. Okay, we're not doing that right now. I guess maybe we'll check out this base thing. Oh my gosh, this stupid Pokemon. Okay, good. Max revive is kind of cool. I just gotta go this way. Yes, the ghastly character texture looks so bad. Don't take too kindly to random kids. Not getting through. We get thrashed. Double berries. Okay. Thurman, you did not just actually type that out. But I hope you feel better. Appreciate you hanging out. I'm probably not going to be on much longer anyway. But yeah, I hope you get some good sleep and you feel better. Kate, thanks. Hasta la vista. Did you know they were going to say that, Thurman? What the hell? I'm so mad Thurman knew they were gonna say that. Nice work. Okay, I guess we'll wipe them off the map. Using the first three Pokemon.